What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5. So this part's going to be a bit longer. This is the second to last video. The next video is actually going to be live streamed. I'm just going to finish up the game. I'm going to do the next three missions, so 27, 28, and 29.
Check the VI on your iDroid. That's where the target is being held.
Okay.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
That was a little bit messy, but did it. The umbrellas was that big of a camp. I know where it is, it's right there. Just saw it.
Whoa, whoa.
There we go. Got out of there. Well, that was done nice and quickly.
The map has been updated.
Decent.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh yeah, I extracted soldiers, didn't I?
Development project has been added.
Alright, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Then no. Okay. Moving on.
Boss, the intel team member you extracted was DOA. He kept insisting we listen, right up until his last breath, about the pathogen. And the old man who knows how to treat it. Code Talker. He even told us where he is. Boss, let's make sure his death was the last. It's high time we met this Code Talker.
So the guy I literally just saved just died. Or at least he died on a bed. What do we even do with the dead bodies? Should we just throw them into the ocean or something?
Mission list.
Boss, you need to make contact with Code Talker, the old man who knows what the pathogen is. We have to stop this disease that's spreading across Mother Base. Select a mission on your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
Okay, Code Talker,
mission,
let's do it.
Accepted.
Let's go.
Deploying.
This series has been a weird one because I've obviously part 16, 17, 18, 19 to 20 all have to be through live stream, so the quality's been downgraded. But also I've missed so many cutscenes out, like important ones and that. You know, I've missed at least like, what was it, like at least two with Skullface. And also one with Miller. And there was also one with these kids as well. But it's not a big deal. I know something about you. You went to Birmingham. That's a private school. Da-da-da-da. Okay.
Boss, make contact with the old man known as Code Talker.
Okay.
According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target.
It's taking me away from her.
And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Be careful down there, boss.
It's all right, mate. Thanks for taking me further away from that. I'm already a dead man. That was from Black Ops.
No sign of the enemy. Yeah. Judging from security in the area, I'd expect to see a patrol by now. Missed. You have a bad feeling about this.
Oh no. What is it? What are these? Oh. What? Oh. well. Right. That makes...
Boss, it's the Skulls. Damn it. So Cypher is behind this.
No, I'm gonna get off my horse, so I'm just gonna stealth this. That's where her sniper is. I seem to be in a good position. Jesus. Actual insanity.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
No sign of those snipers. Did they give up? Whatever. Just get to the mansion. Pronto.
Fine. Jesus Christ, that was so stupid. Shouldn't have died so many times there.
They know about that battle just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through.
It wasn't a battle, it was just a bunch of eights. Come on, put him down, put him down. Oh, you idiot. Oh, wait.
Extraction failed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah. Shut up. They already know something's up. Alright, decent. Now I just need to find where this bloke's hiding. This is gonna be it, right? I should have stunned though. Unless that's my plan, just to stun the dude.
I've been waiting, Dilith. What should I say? Bedahokale.
It's infecting my men. How do we
silence or death?
What
it could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit.
Okay, I'll let you keep your daughter if I can have a ditzy. How about that?
Those are its lava. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language.
Are you blind?
Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children,
they did as well, actually,
upset the Hojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
I'm an old man, let's get you out of here.
You've secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction. Put Kotalker in the chopper and return to base.
And yeah, there's the
flames. They are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his land. Drawing only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, in Zuya, Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the earth.
That's good. That's really good. We need them to speak English. Wait. So his master plan is to get rid of all languages. That's not really a bad thing, is it?
The hands of the clock turn back. They've been warped by the hands of men.
Guards are acting strange, almost puppet-like. It's moving the skulls. Damn it, they're controlling those soldiers. Protect the target. If he dies, Mother Base dies with him.
You gotta be joking. There's nothing I can really do about that, is there? Because when you've got 6 million of them hitting me at the same time, it's kind of impossible. Idiots. Oh. Why are there soldiers here? I just killed them all. Oh, fuck off! Oh, you've got to be taking the piss. Get out of the way, you stupid fucking morons. All the guards are dead. I just killed them all. Why is this game retarded?
Boss,
I've killed all the guards. They're all dead. Why have they respawned? And then why are they fucking zombies again? Fuck off. The video was meant to be done like 7 minutes ago, but for some reason the game just loves cheating. So I'll cut some of this out. Well, I failed again. Oh, why is it going... Why is there so many enemies? I wanted to get over there. Oh, why is there so many goddamn hills in the way? I'll just get out of the hot zone then, like, I'll be honest. Jesus. Yeah, at least we got out of the goddamn hot zone.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, well, he was extracted.
All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
No. Anyway, let me just say there's probably any cutscenes.
We found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Well then guys, I'm going to end there for today, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the final video. So yeah, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Bye!